that protect our brain. This is the rib cage. It helps us protect our heart and our lungs. This is the spine or backbone. And this is the pelvis. It helps us move our body. This is the arm bone. It helps us move our arm. This is the finger bone. It helps us move our finger. This is our foot. This is our foot bone and our leg bone. I hope you enjoyed this, my work. Thank you. I'll see you soon. Bye.
Good morning, everybody. My name is Noah from Kansas, and today I'm going to show you what I learned about science. Today, we're going to learn about our body and our skeleton or skull. So first, let's start with the readings. First. Function of the skeletal system. Number one, shapes our body. Number two, helps us stand. Number three, it allows movement. Number four, it protects our organs. So now we're just gonna but this is now not the same, because now we're gonna learn about the muscle system. So now I'm gonna read this paper to you to understand. The function of the muscle systems. Number one, it allows movement. Number two, blood
circulation.
Number three,
digestion,
and
respiration.
So now, can't you see? There's like two buttons, one in the front, one in the back. There's all names of it, you know, there's arrows, like there is neck, back, like this. You can read it in class. Goodbye.
Number one, today we're gonna teach the three states of matter. First, we have a cloud. This is a cloud. It is a gas. See? This one. We have here juice. This is a juice. It is a liquid. See? And there we have a chair. This is a chair. It is a soil. See? Bye-bye.